found. Yo, what's happening, everybody? Boy, has it been a long time. I couldn't even tell you how long it's been. Well, like y'all can tell, I uploaded a video the other day, and I just wanted to say, like, look, I'm back. I'm putting out content. I'm gonna be making videos. It's coming in hot. I'm gonna try and make and put out as much stuff as possible. This new Sony Vegas software I just got, Sony Vegas 15, is so awesome. I'm still playing with all the tools and features. It's so nice. I can't wait to get more into it and more involved. But look, I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay. It's from a late night the other night on twitch.tv/regnid31. Come check me out sometime. It gets hype in the chat. It's so fun. I'm really loving streaming, and I want to try and do both. I want to stream and put out some YouTube videos. So if you would love to see some great content and support my dream, come by and check out the Twitch, also, you know, the YouTube thing. But this is a solo, of course, and it's gonna get pretty crazy. I probably came so close to dying at least 10 times. I don't know how I made it out of here alive and made it out with the W. So, with that being said, just stick around. Hope you enjoyed this video, and thank y'all so much for the people who stayed around, waited for me to get back on my feet. This new computer's nice. I know last time y'all heard from me, I had a broke leg. I was waiting on getting a new computer, and God knows. But all y'all need to know is that I'm back now, and get ready. That's all I can pretty much say. Get ready. Quality is going to be quality. Quality content is going to be coming. Thank y'all so much. Remember, like I always said, show you boys some love. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and share. And like I said, hit me up on Twitch sometime, too. twitch.tv/regnid31. Thank y'all so much.
Yo, where did this guy go? Hit the bush. Fuck, man. My fucking luck. Run into the one guy who plays like a vagina. close. I was so close. Risking it for the biscuit. My butt. Shut the fuck up. Damn. I'm gonna have to play with that timer some more. All that fun, frickin' just a shield pod. I guess I'm happy with that, but still, man, come on. Yes, because we talked over, like, I know if we talk over 5 times, he'll say one thing, and then 2 times, he'll say another thing, in a certain amount of time, and, like, talk once and something else. I guess it's just the timer marks are finally hitting, especially when people chat. I think I'm about to take off the ones that chat and just set like the, oh, follow me, yada yada bullshit every 20 minutes instead of, what it does is it'll be like at, you know, somebody might chat a second before 2:20, for example, and the timer will go off at 2:20, so Nightbot will talk at 2:20, and just so happen, like, it was just a bad time, and I think, it's been doing good all night. A sniper shot to my north. Don't know if it was at me though. Dude's probably super salty. I was that guy, I'd be super salty. I seen that guy for a split second. I don't know if you did, but I did. Going for that balloon. Come on, cut him off, cut him off, cut him off. Get there, get there, get there. Grab the balloon, bro, grab the balloon. Fuck, a guy building right there. Oh, that was really close as well. Wow. Shitter. Book it out, please. Book it out, please. Book it out, please. How did I get away from that? Yo, how the fuck did I get out of that? gotta play this one smart, Dustin. One guy left. Let's get it! God, that was so intense. How did I live? Whoo! Let's go.